with big-ass lips. Mick Jagger's lips so big, black people be going, "You got some big-ass lips." Some big motherfucking lips. But he's singing. And you sing, you get over. Luther Vandross, a big Kentucky Fried Chicken eating motherfucker. But he put his shit on the other side. Women go, "Ah!" Sing! That's all you got to do is sing. Michael Jackson, who can sing, and is a good looking guy, but ain't the most masculine fellow in the world. That's Michael's hooks, his sensitivity. That's what women be saying, "Michael's just so sensitive." And they eat that shit up. Mike know too, he be using women in concert. I seen Mike walk up to girls on the stage, be in the audience, he say, "Is it all right if I come down there and sing to you?" And the women go, "Ah!" Then if you don't scream, Mike will get real sensitive and cry on your ass. You ever hear that record, "She's Out of My Life"? Michael go, "So I've learned that love's not possession. And I've learned love won't win. I've learned that love needs expression, but I learned to Tito, get me some tissue." "Jermaine, stop teasing." You just sing. I like dudes with masculine voices, man, like a Teddy Pendergrass. All them diseases scare me because I'm like, these the fuck years for me. Like, I'm 20, I'm in my sexual prime. I fuck now.